guys, today is going to be the Sakura Festival here on the base, where they close out the main street here full of Sakura, and they have food, games, and all kinds of activities. And it's literally just down the street from us, so yeah, that's where we're headed.
Yeah, let's go.
Hey guys, I'm back. That was a really nice festival just to walk around under the cherry blossoms and just eat all the good food. Something so cool happened. I didn't get on camera because my husband was busy watching the kids and I couldn't just like do a selfie the whole time. It was kind of weird. I met a vlogger from a person in Japan. Her name is Cathy Cat. She's amazing. I follow her. I subscribe to her on YouTube. So I went up to her and I was like, "Are you Cathy Cat?" And she was like, "Yes." And then I got interviewed for like, I don't know, maybe like Japanese TV or maybe for her vlog. I don't know, but I got interviewed by her. I hugged her like so many times and I just hope totally fangirled. But she's so sweet. And I just thought it was pretty cool that she was on base walking around. And yeah, how to say that? That was so awesome. That made my day. Like seriously, it did. And yeah, so now we're home. It was getting pretty cold. It's already like 4 something. And now we're just gonna relax, have dinner with my husband tonight at the station because he's working. I wish I got that episode on here. I wish I didn't even take a picture with her. Like, that's how, like, I don't know, I was just in shock. My husband was busy. He didn't have his phone. He saw me getting interviewed, but he didn't have a phone. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little short mini vlog about this festival that we have once a year here on base. So let me give you a brief thing about the festival. They have it once a year on base, and they open it up to the Japanese public, and they mainly have like American vendors, so different squadrons from the military base. They sell food and stuff like that, and there was like one booth that was like Japanese food. But yeah, you just pretty much just walk this whole strip full of cherry blossoms, as you saw in the video. And yeah, it's just pretty. They have music, as you saw in the video, and all that stuff. But yeah, so thank you guys again for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this short little vlog. I will see you guys again next time. If you liked this video, please give it a like. If you would like to see more videos about my life in Japan as a military wife, please subscribe to my channel. I do a lot of videos and vlogs and stuff about the lifestyle and everything. And yeah, have a great day, guys. I'll see you next time. Peace.